Trouble with Microsoft Store apps not downloading, installing, or updating in Windows? If so, then this is the video for you. In this video, we'll look at some simple steps you can take to fix the problem. As always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Let's start by running some troubleshooters. Open Settings. Then, go to Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. We are looking for the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click Run. Follow the on-screen prompts. Then, look for the Windows App Troubleshooter. Windows Store Apps. Click Run. Follow the on-screen prompts. Then, restart your system and see if the problem has been resolved. Next, change your internet connection. Some users have noticed that if you change from one connection to another, it works. So if you're on a Wi-Fi connection, go to broadband or dial-up or other type of connection and see if that works, and the other way around. Sometimes, if your firewall is disabled, you might not be able to install applications from the Windows Store. So check and see if your firewall is disabled. If you have a third-party firewall, go to it, open the firewall, and make sure that the firewall is on. If you're using the Windows firewall, open the control panel, go to System and Security, Windows Defender Firewall. You'll see a link on the left to turn the Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Then make sure that it's on. If you're unable to turn it on, then let's go to Services and look for the Windows Firewall. Open it and make sure that the service is set to automatic and that it is running. Sometimes the incorrect date or time might cause the issue, so go to Settings, go to Time and Language, go to Date and Time. Make sure that Set the Time Automatically and Set the Time Zone Automatically are on, and also that the time zone is set correctly. Then go to Language and Region and make sure that your country or region is set to the correct one. Next, let's reset the Microsoft Store. Go to Settings, then go to Apps. Go to Installed Apps. Look for the Microsoft Store. Click on the three dots. Go to Advanced Options. Then scroll down and you'll see Repair and Reset. You can try the Repair button. And if that doesn't work, then click on the Reset button. Then click on Reset again. Then restart your system and see if the problem is then fixed. Next, we can try and roll out a third-party app. To do this, we need to open in a clean boot state. We did a video on how to do that and we'll link in the description. If after all of that you cannot seem to get it working, you can then reset your PC. Before you do that, make sure that all your data is backed up on USB drives or the cloud. Then go to Settings. Then in System, look for Recovery. Go to Reset This PC and click on it. Then follow any of the on-screen prompts and it should work once it resets. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.